Okay, let's cook tagliarini. From my mother-in-law. So I cut 2 green bell peppers. Then we have 1/2 cup of olives. Then we have a 1 big can of tomato, diced tomatoes. 1 can of corn. 15 ounces of tomato sauce. Then our white noodles. This one is 8 ounces, yes, 8 ounces, and 2 onions, big onions slice, and also 1 pound of beef. So I'm boiling now water. I'm gonna cook the so i-boil natin yung ating noodles ng 10 to 20 minutes. So ito yung tapos na. Okay, so i-fry natin ang ating onions and bell pepper sa ating olive oil. Ako ngayon kasi ang nakuha namin corn is white corn, which is my favorite. Mostly kasi dito mga yellow corn. Sa Pinas kasi di ba mas masarap ang ating white corn. Next, yung ating tomatoes. Yan ang ating huling ilalagay, ang ating tomato sauce. Ayan natin siya maluto ng at least 3 to 5 minutes. Saka natin i-add ang ating so na-cover na natin sa foil. Let's take this tagliarini for an hour. That's it. Okay, ito na ang ating tagliarini. Tapos na siya, luto na. So, antay natin siyang medyo lumamig bago kumain. And ask natin ng aking hubby kung masarap ba. Okay, so according to my honey, looks good and tasty.